Mike, what do you think is going to happen today?